When it comes to formula-fed babies who are 4 weeks of age, at this stage, I still recommend not letting the baby go longer than 4 hours from the beginning of the feed and following a schedule that looks something like this. 7 a.m., 11 a.m., 3 p.m., 7 p.m., 11 p.m., and 3 a.m. You'll want to have a good system for cleaning and sterilizing your bottles. Check out my guidelines regarding that.